Yeah, here we go again, I guess. After that little failure. So yeah, it will be the same, right? It's going to be a beautiful sunny day. The spirits are very displeased today. So yeah, once again, I will leave those for today. We already know that there's only one legendary in it, and just for testing purposes, we are not going to collect them today and leave them for tomorrow. Just to make sure it's not the same thing that we had last time. And well, if it doesn't work, it doesn't work. At least we have insurance that no matter what happens, it will always be the same. We better know stuff like this as early as possible. Corns, right? It is corns. Okay. Hello? We're just going to do it here. We're going to get a few more seeds. Most likely corn as well. We have no fertilizer left, right? Man, this is so messy at the moment. Holy shit. Bye bye. Bye bye. Some of those thingies, because they are seasonal And of course we don't want to find a quest that we can't finish because we didn't keep any of those. There you go. Those flowers can be gifted. One crops. Rasmodius was finished for this week, right? Where is the wizard? Yes. So we have that one corn thingy to sell. No, we keep it. We keep it for the wizard next week. So you all seem to be okay. Which is nice. So now we can get our fertilizer. We need two more, I guess. Everything that the sprinklers cover is used, right? No, you're not. You are not covered, you are not covered. But everything else is, right? Yes, okay. I'm not going to plant anything special or new in those clean areas where sprinklers are not covering, simply because we want to get rid of the mess. But wait, we have one spare sprinkler. It's Friday, okay, so we can actually buy seeds. Where do I place it? Let's just do it here. Okay. Oops. What is plant? Clay, okay. Which is sweet since we have a head start in our second silo. If we ever need one. I really hope those don't rot on the next day. Can I water them? No, I can't. Don't you dare. Don't you tell me we lose them on the next day. That would be freaking hilarious. Oh man, that would piss me off beyond belief. Who knows how much money that is? We haven't been visiting Pori today, right? Oh, I forgot to water a melon. Sebastian finished? Yes, and he still hates us. Okay. Oops, no! Good morning, Papuri. So, we fertilized everything. Just one last check. We need 1, 2, 3, 4. Crap, this does not count as fertilized, right? This tree has to. Oh man, this tree has to die. It's taking my view away. And please don't tell me it's a butterfly tree. Not fertilized, okay. Oh, it is. And we didn't see you. So that makes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. 10 more corn seeds. Oh shit, we have to hurry, what the fuck? Oh, I don't think we will make this in time. I mean, we could make it until 4, if we're lucky. I mean, it's right here. Come on, Kagami, hurry. 350. Yes, we made it in time, okay. So, where is it? Corn. 10 more corn seeds. Welcome to the stream, Hater 6. Enjoy your stay. That was close. Just in time. We have a quest. For girls only, psst, I need an octopus, you know what it's for. Keep it secret, okay? What the heck? Oh my god, seriously? Of all girls, Haley is the one with that request. I mean, she still hates us, right? No, she actually doesn't. But octopus only appears in the morning in the sea, as far as we know. That's what the TV show told us. George spends the whole day in front of that darn television set. I wish he'd go outside more. Some fresh air would do him good. Well, Evelyn, do you like eggs? How nice! Thank you, dear. Well, you're welcome. Okay, some new flowers. Oh man. Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Hello? No. What's happening? No! Please, game! Don't do that to me! Okay. Are you okay now, game? Yes, you are. Okay. Sweet. No, wrong chest. Those fertilizer thingies, the saps. We don't need our eggs. We keep them flowers. Okay. And you are going to be here. Time to plant our 10 corn seeds. One, two, three, four, five, six. Crap, we messed up. 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4. We could have purchased 4 more. Ugh. Well, it's okay. It's okay. Doesn't matter. They grow into the next season, so who cares? Man, those don't look... Okay, this wasn't watered. Okay. Oh, you thingies are ready. Okay. Which is nice. We're going to wait until tomorrow to place melons. That was that. Anyone with one gift? No, okay. Of all people, it's Haley? Come on, if this... this might sound a bit sick, but come on. Haley basically opens up to us and shows us that she absolutely loves hentai. So we're going to accept that quest, and before we do stuff the next days, we're going to go to the sea and try to fish for an octopus in the morning. Haley, you're a naughty girl. You just act like the princess bitch, right? Okay, looks like there's not much to do for now. Let's spend our remaining energy on a bit of fishing for junk. Or never mind, never mind. This day passed by quickly. We didn't achieve much except field work. We have no seeds for those, for the sprinkler? No, I really don't. Well, we're just going to get some more today, tomorrow. One of the earliest days we had when we go to bed. But yeah. Hello. Okay, a bit of pocket money. What, I sold copper ore by accident? What? Well, that's not what I wanted. The weather report. Welcome to Cozy 5. It's going to be a beautiful sunny day tomorrow, as usual. And the spirits are somewhat annoyed today. Luck will not be on your side. Okay, that should not falten our results. Delivery. Yeah, we failed the Elliot quest, I believe. Kagami, I'm gathering data on the correlation between soil, alkalinity and crop fructose levels. Long story short, I need a fresh melon. Of course, man! We have melons. We have melons, no problem at all. Let's hope for legendaries! Will we have legendaries? Yes! Awesome! We made it! Oh, that was so worth it! Awesome! We have the fucking 5 melons that we aimed for so long. We have them. I cannot believe this, we made it. Oh, this is so good. Such a relief. I'm so glad I didn't continue the freaking day last time. I'm so glad, man. Okay. 8 are going to be placed in our thingies. Oh, it's only 7. Okay. Which means we're going to sell those. Even the 2 remaining legendaries. No, we keep 1 more. Just in case we got an absurd legendary quest. And we have 1 for Demetrius. Let's hope those give good money. Oh crap, 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 no, 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 Kagami. We wanted to bring Haley her octopus. I totally forgot. Bring Demetrius a melon. Later. Later, we have to get an octopus for Haley. Or Haley. Hey Shane, why are you bothering me? I want to be alone. You know what? Take this goddamn flower. This is great, thanks. What the heck? He likes that flower, man. I thought he's totally going to hate on us. Okay, here we go. Octopus time. Give us one octopus for Haley. It's not an octopus. Man, that quest is so weird. I cannot believe this. It's a red mullet. Come on. Oh, come on, not another red mullet. We don't want you, man. We want octopus. Please, taco. Well, okay, that's sweet and all. Well, let's stay until 4 p.m. No! It didn't give us a chest! Shit, no! Oh, that's so mean. Come on, come on, come on. We only need one. Well, if we don't get it here, we're going to change the fishing spot to the other area tomorrow. Yeah, well, I'm leaving at 3. So we can buy the 4 remaining horns. Thank you. Man, that was quick. Could this be? No, it's a pufferfish, okay. The dream of the octopus, it's fading away for today. Yeah, what can you do? We try it. Yeah, that's it. No, we don't have time for this, no. We're going to check there tomorrow. If the local fishing scene got more blah blah blah, I would increase blah blah blah. Yes, we know. Hey, Pierre. Summer is a good time to eat a refreshing salad, don't you think? How's your friendship with you? Pierre? We didn't give you anything? That's very kind of you, I like this, okay? Sweet. Let's bring our flute thingy to the museum. Carrying it around for a while now. Hello there. Farming sounds so boring. What do you even do all day? Care for plants, explore the caves, dig for treasure, or snoop around your room. Well, we learned her dirty secret yesterday. What? You'd better not be doing that. Oh man, I know you like it. Everyone seems a little happier on the weekends, don't you think? I'm on the job 7 days a week though. And how's the muscle friend? I smell barbecue. Well, it's ice cream, man. I don't know why ice cream smells like barbecue, you're doing something wrong. Tonight to the museum. New Rivardo, let's see. Flute block. Place a flute sound when you walk past. Can be placed inside your house. New furniture. Hey there, be careful out there, dear. You could get sunburned. Well, back to farm work. Hello there, Marnie. Have you seen that strange tower west of my house? We already know that, sorry, lady. It's only a wizard, man. Nothing too suspicious. There you go. We need to take care of the farm for today. We find those left and right, but we keep three just in case. We have no legendary tilapia. We have no legendary tuna in here. We're going to sell. Nah, those are very rare. Let's keep those two. Yes. And the rest is going to be sold. Interesting. So, hello Tenchi. I know it's late already. We had to fish for them tentacles. Unfortunately, we didn't get them. We have to try again tomorrow. Wait, where was the spot? Here. There you go. And Pupuri to not forget her. Hello, Pupuri. No! Hell no! No! Okay, watering time. It's a lot less that we have to water now. Now that the first field starts to disappear slowly. Man, I can't wait how much money we get. Is we already, I mean, we already sold melons. Let's see, it was a lot for a melon, right? 250 per melon. And if the increase is the same as with strawberries when we put them into when we turn them into jam, that would mean 150%. It's over 700. No, let me do the math, man. I'm still sleepy. It would be 500 plus 125, which means 675 in total. Okay, everything is done here. Yes, it is. Okay. So yeah, another rather quick day. That shall be it. Night. Level 7 farming, plus 1 watering can proficiency, plus 1 hoe proficiency. We can now craft the loom and quality retaining soil. Well, I'm not interested in that. Level 7 fishing, plus 1 fishing rod proficiency, new crafting recipe, a cork blabber, new crafting recipe, treasure hunter. Awesome. This is going to get us somewhere. 8k. Sweet.